All right, we got Rosie and Bronze and Bronze Sports. The top two seeds of this doubles tournament. Where is the stream?
In the car.
All right, here we go. Fox Falcon, Marth, Villager, pretty much all mains we got here. Yeah, definitely all very proficient characters. So this will be interesting. See them all going ham. Down two stocks, courtesy of Dylan H, but the yellow team also down one stock. I sure did. I tried. So I'm gonna call them gold team, even though I guess it's technically yellow, but I like gold more. They're definitely maintaining the stage control a lot better. Sports trying to get something out of his edge guard though. Nice stuff. Villager, a very good character going out there and edge guarding, and Fox with a pretty exploitable recovery, so no surprise there. Bro, just wasn't close enough. And, okay, yeah, so stocks are even. Donzo are really the only outlier here with 88%, but. Smash 4 is dubs. You can't count on those percents too much. And if he does lose it, sports is still at very low percent, so it won't be a huge problem. Nice! Such a forward smash. And red team pulling into the lead. They gotta get this stock off of Dozra. He's blessed right now. Okay, he's out of the blessed percent. See if he can make out his edge guard. Just didn't get out there in time. Bronze is there. He's ready. Dog's a living league. High percent. Nice forward throw though. Gonna have to share the stock. And yeah. Four stocks apiece. Or one stock apiece rather. All four of them. So anything can happen now. It's pretty much whichever team loses one of their players first. It's going to be put in a greatly disadvantageous spot. And that is going to take away Rosie's stock. And Bronze at super high percent. And the bowling ball will get him. They take in game one after kind of pulling out of a little bit of a hole there at the start. Just with Dozer going down two stocks. Did not let that back to them enough to lose the game, though. Okay, so they're all staying, but Rosie is switching off to Robin. Dozo did not know there was a gold Robin. He shook. So much mental damage right now. Alright, Dozo is charging in at the start here. Doesn't net him a whole lot and kind of puts him in a bad position here. You've seen Bronze's edge guarding before. He's back safe and sound now though. switches them both up in the side B for a second, but... That side B, definitely a bit more of a commitment in doubles, but if you catch both your opponents in it, then nothing to worry about. Alright, let's see. What's Bronze Edge guard here? Nice early up B. Get him away from me. Oh, and great tech, but didn't end up mattering. Dylan just too strong with that edge guard there. But Rosie's going to take that stock right back. And the percents are, for all purposes, even. Ooh, nice back air by Rosie. Putting the gold team in the slightest lead ever. Oh, they're going deep off stage.
And
they just, they clang so much off stage. Traded so much off stage, rather. Rosie going down two stocks really quick, but we saw red team go down two stocks really quick last time. And they were able to close it out, so. Can't get discouraged, especially now with Bronze holding on to all of his stocks still. You know, Rosie somehow loses another one, it's like, you can just take. Well, Bronze is trying to get this edge guard on Villager, but very, very difficult character edge guard. Ooh. What catches him, man. Let's see, Bronze, great recovery, up being in the other direction just to catch scores. Bronze rocking 164 and getting the up air. This man refuses to die. And wow, red team both on their last stock. Everyone on their last stock with Bronze. He's still sitting pretty at two. Gold team putting themselves in a good position right now, especially if they can rack up the percent. You have to remember though, if Rosie loses this stock, it's down to even. And there he goes. Even game here. Gold team trying to set up the edge guard, putting themselves in the right position. And actually, I just thought of one thing that might be extremely useful against that type of edge guard where they're both sitting on stage, but I don't want to say it yet because it might be too much of an advantage. Gold team holding their ground. Backing up the percent on Dog's Luck. Sports still at relatively low percent though. Oh, nice tech. Tech saves his life and he fishes for that ass smash, whiffs and gets killed for it. Sports gonna have to pull out a comeback here if they want to take this set clean 2-0. Villager is a character that you definitely know can make the comeback if you're willing to just wear away your opponent's basically motivation to live. But, I don't know if Sports is that kind of villager. Yeah, he's going in. He wants to try and get in and make something happen. And he's making damage happen right now. Oh, he's really fishing for that grab, but it's not going to connect. And we're going to get tied up going into the final game here. And this game will very potentially decide who wins the bracket, because these are the top two teams right now. I mean, me and Boxman making a name for ourselves as well, but these are definitely the two favorites. All comes down to this. Where are we going? Alright, smash kill every game, I respect that. I feel like we've seen, out of the three sets so far, I think the only time it wasn't all smash kill was the previous set. We went to Battlefield and then Town City. I mean, they were very, both games so far, they lost very evenly, like, you know, two stocks to two stocks, so the stage probably won't make the biggest difference in the world. It's all about just playing solid. Gold team controlling the ledge again right now. Oh, doesn't get the connect on the up air there. Definitely would have KO'd, so missed opportunity there, but Bronx trying to get some down airs while he's still on stage. Grace of God, my beer stays afloat. Oh yeah, and that's not gonna kill both of that. We'll get rid of Dylan stock. Over a minute in, the first stock to have dissipated, so both teams are doing a really good job of holding onto their stocks right now. Very high percents. And that's not gonna KO just there. And Bronze gets a down air spike, taking Dylan out, really low percent there. That's a big swing. Okay, nice jabs to F smash, and a great response by Red Team. Sports is at that high percent, but technically stocks are even right now. I think this game is definitely gonna go down to the wire. Even now, I still think it's gonna go down the wire. Doesn't put the arc fire on the ledge. Barely misses that. But Bronze is going up there, trying to make something happen. A very scary position for Dawes over there. A lot of hitboxes could have been awaiting him. Definitely gotta, Red Team's gotta wrap up these stocks here, or else I think they're gonna kinda start flying away from them. Definitely won't be an insurmountable lead if they still lose another stock, but you want to make it closer, of course. Wow, I saw some sort of tech happen on the right side. I wasn't looking enough. Nice up B, just doesn't kill. Anthea is jumping on Rosie's lap, trying to cause some havoc in the bracket. Gold team is getting... Anthea is causing shit. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, man. And now it's just a lone Dazwa at 0%. Gonna have to make a humongous comeback. And that's gonna do it. That will be it. Rosie Bronze taking a 2 Juan. Anthea definitely jumping in and shaking things up there.